Now, let's take a time out with one of the association's best young big men who just made his NBA All-Star Game debut.
Hi, this is Anthony Davis, and here's my NBA 101.
Roberts. Anthony on the backside! Oh. He found him!
That could be the one! That could be the one!
Here he goes, Anthony. He blown it down! How about a poster? Anthony Davis is on fire!
If I had to get one key to my success, it will be I definitely had to work hard. You know, I went to a high school where nobody was really scouted or recognized. My high school wasn't even recognized. So I definitely had to work hard and continue to work hard and persevere and dedicate myself to basketball so I can become where I am today.
As Anthony denied from behind, it paid off right away.
Somebody schooled me before David West did. He came down three possessions in a row, maybe four, and caught the ball on a right elbow and just scored every time off a jump shot. And every time I do everything right, he'll have a counter move for and just hit the shot and then ran down towards our bench and looking at his hand like, you know, and I just felt bad because I felt like I lost him that game.
David West, cutting in a step. Good recovery by AD.
As a rookie, I say the person who taught me the most is definitely Coach Monty Williams. He played in the league and he's seen a lot more. And he coached in the league as well, so he's seen a lot more than, of course, I've seen as a rookie. And he's been around great pros, you know, Tim Duncan, great coaches, Coach Pop.
Your responsibility. Your energy will put out the fire. You gotta dive hard and you gotta go put it on somebody's head. Don't even get in the habit of catching that thing and going soft. Here, go hard and go put it on somebody's head.
Who can name our four pillars? AD.
Defend, rebound, run the floor, value the basketball.
He really helped me get through my first year, and I know he's going to help me get through my second year and the years to come.
And making his All-Star Game debut, the hometown hero from your New Orleans Pelicans, Anthony Davis!
Oh, what a play! Beautiful finish, Anthony Davis on a 3-on-2.
I definitely still want to work on getting stronger and getting better in the post. You know, I think, you know, me being 6'10", you know, I'm going to get in the post a lot. So I want to work on my post moves more and be able to knock down that consistent jumper from around 17, 18 feet.
Now the spotlight shines on an 8-time All-Star who's also a 3-time NBA Defensive Player of the Year.
Yo, what's up, y'all? It's your boy D. Howard.
Picked up by Biombo, takes it inside, beats it.
What a great move by Dwight Howard.
There's a bounce pass to Howard, and he slams it home. Getting it done, and H-Town loves it.
This is a great place. I love the fans here. I love the city in general.
It's time to have some fun, baby.
I love my teammates. You know, we have so much fun together off the court, on the court. I've just been excited.
Blocked by Howard.
There's Parsons with a big step. Oh, the alley-oop to Dwight Howard. Superman taking it in from the sky.
I have a great opportunity here at Houston to write my own history.
I think Dwight Howard made the right move coming here. I mean, he couldn't be himself in L.A.
I sat down and I went over everything from the last 2 years, and I just felt like I needed a clean slate. You know, I needed to start fresh, start new. They didn't ask me to come here and be a Kareem Olajuwon, a Moses Malone. They want me to be Dwight Howard. And, you know, I enjoy that.
He's been so open about his struggles, saying that it's all in his head.
When I first got in the league, I went and got 80 different shooting coaches, and they're telling me to do this and do that. Then I'm at the free throw line doing all this, and I'm airballing. Everybody's like, oh, he's airballing. What is he doing?
Man, that is always been his Achilles heel.
That's one thing that I learned from Kobe. He would always say, man, don't worry about how your shot look or trying to have a perfect shot. Doesn't matter how you shoot as long as you put the ball in the hole. I just want to win a championship. That's it. I've been in the league for a while. I'm willing to do whatever it takes to win. You can't say, well, you know, this is our first year together, let's all gel, and then next year we'll be really, really good, because you never know what can happen. You got to do it now. Now is the time. Every day in practice.
Side, get through.
Every moment you have to get better, you got to try to get better, and that's it. this is a team that we can get there and win. And I really believe that.